The investigation continues tonight into what sparked a fire in southwest Baltimore that killed one person, and it is creating more controversy over those closed firehouses. 11 News reporter George Lettuce live in southwest Baltimore with the latest on this. George?
Deborah, one of the city's firefighter unions today says this deadly fire could have been prevented if the closest fire station to the scene was operating. Truck Company 23 couldn't respond last night because it is part of the city's rotating closures of fire stations to save money. So firefighters from surrounding companies had to respond to the home on the 1900 block of Griffiths Avenue around midnight. Four people got out of the home okay, but firefighters found the body of a fifth person on the second floor. It was 59-year-old James Wise. Now, late this afternoon, City Battalion Chief Kevin Cartwright says the rotating closures was not a factor in the man's death.
Our response last night, the first arriving company was just under 4 minutes, in which the National Fire Protection Association 1710 standard represents an 8-minute response and having an effective firefighting force on location. We were less than half of that standard.
Now, here is an email that the union sent us today. Quote, stop playing firehouse roulette. How many more people have to die before enough is enough? Fully fund the Baltimore City Fire Department. That is from the union local 734. Now, as for this fire investigation, no word on a cause. And investigators say they believe at this point that there are no working smoke detectors in the home. We're live in southwest Baltimore. George Lettuce, WBAL-TV 11 News.